This is October the 27th, and yeah, it's the day before I'm going back home to Austria. It was a long day. We have been to the Colosseum at 9 a.m. in the morning. After that, we went to Forum Romanum.
Non più tre farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo. Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor. Non più vrai questi bei panacchini, quel cappello leggero galante, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante, quel vermiglio d'onesco color, quel vermiglio d'onesco color. Non più vrai quei pennacchini, quel cappello, quella chioma, quell'aria brillante. Non chiudrai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girando, delle belle turbando al riposo. Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor, delle belle turbando al riposo. Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor. Fra guerrieri può far bacco, grande stacchi stretto sacco, schioppo in spalla, sciabla a fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco cantante, poco cantante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagni, per valloni, colonnevi e salioni, al concerto di tromboni, di bombarde, di cannoni, che le porre tutti i tuoni, all'orecchio fan fischiar. Non più vrai quei pennacchini, non più vrai quel cappello, non più vrai quella chioma, non più vrai quell'aria.
The Imperial Forums. What else have we seen? I need the map. We have been to Campidoglio Square and to the Vittor Emanuele Monument. And also Venice Square, which is right in front of the monument.
Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar. Che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar.
After that, we got on the bus and we drove to, where did we go? Marcellus Theatre and Tiber Island. So we went over the bridge and had a look around Tiber Island. Then we went back, and after that we went to St. Peter's and the Vatican again. Some souvenirs for our friends. And when we came to the Vatican, it started to rain a little bit. The rest of the day it was sunny and really warm, so it was a very interesting and also successful day. And I completely forgot that we have been to this Lateran Church. That was the first building where the first popes lived and worked before St. Peter was built. I'm not sure what it is called, something with Lateran, St. John the Lateran. Not sure. It was so much that I saw today. We came back at 5 p.m. and now we have been out to get dinner. It's now 8 p.m. in the evening, and yeah, I can't wait to go to bed. And tomorrow at 3 p.m. we are flying back home to Vienna. We will wake up at 7 again, I think, and get breakfast, and then we will go on a very short sightseeing trip around the opera house that is right next to our hotel. And yeah, it was an interesting journey. I'm not really sure about visiting again because I was disappointed by a few things. Today I'm too tired to talk about that, and that was a tongue twister. Okay, so thank you for watching, and I wish you good night. Bye.